Yo people from IT, I am Mark with David, Cities Skylines. So in the last episode we expanded our city in this direction and well, I will try to fill it in this episode and maybe the next one. But first I want to get rid of the people that are dead. So possibly some of these will help, I guess. Just a few of them would be good. Maybe we could also get a elder care in. Oh, that's a big radius. That's nice. Let's go and get him here. We have a child. Let's get that in as well. Why not? So, yeah, that's going good. 69. What we also could do is make a connection from the airport to here. That was a sneeze. Yeah, I'm going to fix this. Let's just do that like that. Oh, we need more money. God damn it. It's like, oh, I will expand this road, so that will be nicer. We're making a small amount of money. Maybe we should raise the budget a bit. Just by 1%. That's a little bit better. Just don't know why there are so many people dying. Okay, but now we can move to the airport. Bada bing, bada boom. Now we also have a another access point to the city if we need it in the future. Yeah, we just need more crematoriums, I guess. So yeah, we might need to wait for that. Since we need lots of money for that. Let's see. Whoa, the hell? Whole forest has been burned down. That's a big rip. All the trees have been burnt. Jesus. Okay, a few more. This just looks weird now. All being dead, everything. I'm going to get more roads in already. Since that might also be a good idea. Let's get more commercial in. Then more housing is also a good idea. Boom. Nice. We have to be careful not to build anything at this abandoned building. Because if you do, then we lose that. And I don't want to lose that. Okay, I think that is enough for that area to be filled, I guess. Okay, so I'm going to leave this episode right here. So we did a lot in this episode. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!